About to get ready to go to sleep. So the clips y'all saw before this clip, first of all, welcome to another Vlogtober video. Let me just cover my face like this. Welcome to another Vlogtober video. So today's vlog is gonna be very fun. We're having a family night in my house this Friday. So today is actually Thursday, and I'm just cleaning the house, getting ready for my company, aka my family, and I'm just trying to make sure that the house is presentable, and I'm also like washing all the sheets and all my beds and putting it back on. So that's what I did tonight, and I straightened up tonight a little bit. Still got a long way to go, but I'm getting pretty tired. And I don't want to wear myself out because I have had a day, okay? I've had a day, but I knew I had to come home and clean because when family come over, not family, when my mama come over, you know, you have to clean the house and have it spotless when mama come over. Let me know if y'all mama come over and just look at this, like you, and just make it seem like you don't clean when you actually cleaned. My mama be wanting it spotless, okay? I'll be like, if you think that's dirty, you should have seen it before, sweetheart. But yeah, let me know if y'all mama like that. But anywho, I'm about to get ready to go to bed. I'm thinking about waking up early tomorrow. I always, y'all, literally every day, every night, I'm like, I'm gonna wake up before I have to work, and I'm gonna straighten the house, or I'm gonna do this. And I be so tired. I wake up when it's time for me to wake up to go to work. Like, I always say that and never do it, but I really do want to wake up early, and because I have to make McKenzie's bed because her sheets are in the thing, and then I want to mop and vacuum all the rooms too. So yeah, I'm not gonna do that early in the morning. I'll do it in between me working. But yeah, I had a long day today, y'all, so I'm super duper excited. Well, y'all gonna see this after that video come out anyway. So I'm gonna be doing backsplash. I'm super excited to be doing my backsplash. So initially, I went to Home Depot today, and I picked up some tile, and it was like regular floor wall tile, and it was like matte, and it was ceramic tile. And I was trying to make it work because ceramic tile is a little bit cheaper than like glass tile. Now I was trying to make it work, but it just was not working. Got it home, the box was broke. I'll put a clip in here. Got it home, the box was broke. I mean, not the box, the tile was broken in the inside. And it just didn't work in my space. So I brought that back, and I purchased some from Floor and Decor, which is who I originally wanted to get my backsplash from. I found a tile that they had on clearance that I think is going to work good in my space. We're going to go pick that up tomorrow. We're going to go take the tile that I have back to Home Depot. And yeah, I think that's all we have to do. Oh, I need to take this chicken out. almost forgot to take the chicken out. Lola, thank you for reminding me there. So yeah, I got everything that I'm supposed to bring. Well, not bring, that I'm supposed to buy for our game night / wing night. And yeah, I'm really excited to hang out with my family. Y'all know I love when they around. And yeah, that's what we have on agenda tomorrow. And lucky, I'm leaving the house, like I'm going to sleep with the house not even intact. But most of the stuff that I wanted to do is done. So tomorrow should be easy peasy. It should be easy peasy. So I'm going to go ahead and go to bed, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow.
Hey y'all, I ain't vlog all day, so I'm just getting a little quick. It's they have animals out here. They have bugs out here.
She said animals. She said
I mean, like insects. See, I be trying. It's not the mosquitoes. I can deal with the mosquitoes. It's the big bugs that I don't even know. And you come flying like and making bugs. All that noise.
Yes.
Like,
well, when you do expand your carport, you can do those little, what's some things called?
Those sun
screen
thing.
Things. Screen.
Oh yeah, yeah, I can.
Screen
things.
Oh
yeah, screen. But that's why I had
you can't get no blood off of me, right?
In my
I
garage.
Keep coming mess
screen
with
door. Yeah, we sitting in the garage.
This going in the vlog.
Y'all must pray to the
hey,
y'all.
Hey. Okay guys, so we're about to head out. I actually have to stop to Home Depot. I forgot to tell you guys that because I need to return the original tile that I got. So yeah, we have to go to Home Depot for that. Then we're gonna go to Walgreens, I believe. And then we're gonna go to Floor and Decor. And then, ooh, I need to wash my car. Maybe I'll do that tomorrow. So we're gonna go to Floor and Decor, and then we're gonna go to Tony's to get some crabs. I think it depends on if I spend anything in Floor and Decor, if I get crabs or not. And then we're gonna go to my parents' house to drop off the things. So yeah, that's what we have planned today. So come on. Oh yeah, I have, let me show y'all what I have on. Okay, so this is what I have on, this bodysuit that I got from Shein, and I have this shirt over it because I have on a full-size bra. And I have the scrap on it, so I have the scrap on it, so I don't want that to show. So I just put this on over it. And then I have my, are these my Express jeans? Yeah, I have on my Express jeans, skinny jeans, and they are pretty tight. So yeah, either I got thick or they got small. Which one? So
yeah, then I just have all my sunscreen and stuff. My face is really oily. I don't have any like makeup on or anything, so we giving the girls skin today. We giving the girls fresh face. A fresh face on us. And the only reason why I don't have any on because I have a bump right here. Then I have one right here and I need to wash my makeup stuff. So we just gonna be bare face today. McKenzie wanna show y'all what she has on.
So
go ahead.
So what I have on is this little dress that has a unicorn. It is from the mall that my cousin Kayla got. And I just put this jacket, this camouflage jacket around. And I think.
Okay, y'all, so that is that. And we're about to head out. I actually want to go to Aberson's as well to get some flowers, but we may do that tomorrow while I'm washing, you know, reset Sunday. So we're not going to do that today. We're going to do that tomorrow. So I might bring y'all along for that too. You never know. But let's go. What? No. Okay, y'all, so these are buy two, get the third one for free. So this is selection. The large one, I don't really mess with the large one, but you can always cut them down. So yeah, they really didn't have a good selection today. I'm disappointed, kind of. I wasn't even recording. Okay, y'all, so we're back in the car. I secured the bag, I got the nails. And I was talking to the cashier, and she was saying how cute the nails I picked up were, and she noticed these nails, and she was like, "Wait, are those press ons?" "Yes, honey, there are press ons." I was trying to tell the girls, if y'all are trying to save money, the easiest way to save money and cut out expenses, start with the nails. Nail salon, hair salon. You can do your nails at home. You can do your hair at home. Okay, so I just got 3 manicures for $20 because they was buy two, get one free, get the third one for free. So that's 3 manicures. 3 manicures in my nail salon that I go to, $200 easily. $200 easily. So $20 compared to $200, give me the $20. Thank you. So got that done. Now we're about to head to Home Depot. And I'll see y'all once we get to Home Depot. Okay, y'all, so return the tiles. I didn't vlog in there because we were in there for all of 2 minutes, so there's no need to vlog in there. And that process was super easy and super fast, so got that out the way. Now I am in, yeah, now I have to go to Floor and Decor. Why do I look super? Let me sit up. So now I have to go to Floor and Decor. Well, I don't have to. Now I'm about to go to Floor and Decor. And I'm super excited because... And I need to put in my GPS. I'm acting like I'm... We're going to talk to y'all once we get there.
This brow pedicure is single. I have this silver. Then I have this moonstone. Ooh, onyx. But I don't think I need that much grout.
Thank you.
Okay, y'all, we're in Floor in Decor. I was trying to record other things, but they also have vanities in here for the bathroom, so. They also have bath accessories. And they have this badass little girl. They keep on walking around touching everything. Here are the tiles.
Teacher, Tisha has, you know, said that he was.
Y'all, look at this mirror. Look at this bathroom. So pretty. I like this this candle. Well, this light fixture, but it's like a candle holder. So we like that. Y'all, for the longest, I think it was on Twitter, but someone reposted it on Instagram saying he's saying I need a boat and shot holes, and I can't get out my head. He need a boat and shot holes. We just came from Tony's to get some seafood. If y'all ever find yourself in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Tony's seafood is the place to get your seafood. Really good. Like, it's the they have other places in Baton Rouge that have seafood, like some good seafood, but Tony's is the most notorious. And they do ship, I know they ship like their seasonings and stuff, like Louisiana seasoning. I don't know if they ship seafood. I actually never went on their website. Maybe I need to go on their website. So I don't know if they ship seafood. Y'all can check that out. It's Tony's, T-O-N-Y-S seafood. So yeah, we got some crabs and shrimp. I got some crabs for my mom too, because she wanted some, and the crab's not cheap. I love my mommy though, so. And I'm sorry it's shaking. I have y'all hooked up to this tripod, so yeah. So we finished all our errands today. Y'all saw me at Floor in Decor. I really wanted to get like a glass cutter, like the little handheld glass cutter, but because I think this whole project, I think that's going to be like my main issue that I may run into trouble, like the main thing. So I really want to focus on that, because all the other things is pretty straightforward, but I really want to get the glass cutting down, because that's going to be the most difficult part for me. So I'm gonna browse Amazon, honestly, and see if I can get a handheld glass cutter from Amazon. See how that works out. So the guy in there, I was talking to him because I had the clippers in my hand that I saw online, and he said that that probably wouldn't work. He said like a water saw, basically, is what I'm gonna need, and use a thin blade, and then do it slowly, because if I try to do it fast, it's gonna crack. Then I have to come back to Baton Rouge tomorrow, because we're going to church. I was not going to church, but I have been watching church online, and so we actually have to go in, because baby girl, you wanna tell them? She's getting baptized. So she's getting baptized next Sunday, and she's excited. I'm excited for her. And so she has to do the baptism class before she actually can get baptized. So we're gonna
to service tomorrow, so
yeah,
I'll talk to y'all. Well, I'll just do like a montage of what's here, so.